Yeah, I got you.
It was like a reverse Voltron, and like he said, everything just, spread apart. And he's, and,
I'm going to photo document.
The guy was probably like, oh, never mind.
Right, yeah. But the other thing, and then so he relates this story. Just recently we were talking about it, and we're like, I'm pretty sure that how this happened was he was on the phone, and the guy was like, hey, man, can I just borrow your phone to, like, call my mom who's in the hospital? And John's like, no,
no,
fuck you. Slams into the door. No one has a phone now.